I'm going to go to the next one. So, you got the book? You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Thank you. tongue be amazed. All
you just taking a stroll?
Barry? Am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion? I said it was for flash posers?
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just wanted to see what's shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. Seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. You get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, two? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Ah, typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally. From old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
So then Andrew was more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams. About our little talks. A time when everything had its proper place. You know, he was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Always be worse. One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. Let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Yeah. Afraid so.
Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything. Calm down. Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving.
Night City Hall reminds you that participants continue to remain outside of NCT
Finally.
Great.
Oh, I shan't be alone here.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
The heart explodes out of love. If the cult hit musical recorder is back in the ears near you.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Drinking bottled water remains the safest way to reduce your risk of waterborne illness. And remember, it's always cheapest at All Foods. Edgar representatives are said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 Metro line. Arroyo Station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation, but the NC Transport Authority has announced the station will remain closed until further notice. And that will do it for today's local news segment. Have a pleasant day, Night City.
Oh, shit.
Hey! Let's talk!
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who!
Ah!
fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
No!
Kevorkian here, and as always, your business is my business.
Until next time. I need a drink.
A tortoise? Is this some kind of joke?
I don't know about you, but Barry didn't seem like the kind of pig to crack jokes.
But a tortoise? Makes no sense, Johnny. Barry said he was the only person he could spill his guts to.
That not a good enough reason to buy a niche in a wall? Pay a visit from time to time?
Gonk's Blue Eddie's looking after an expensive-ass tortoise just so he could talk to it. That's so normal to you.
Picture this. You've got no one. Beloved Granny's been in the ground for years. Only thing she's left behind's a dumb fucking tortoise. But when Grandma told you about life, that tortoise was there. When that same life kicked you in the nads, when poor Gramps croaked, it was right there. Imagine how alone you've gotta be to buy a niche for a goddamn animal.
Aren't you going a little overboard? He had a bond, I get that, but does that mean you gotta dive straight down the rabbit hole?
You can ignore the facts all you want. Doesn't mean the problem's just gonna up and disappear. If I were you, I'd tell his pals. People have done dumber things over less than a dead tortoise.
You think it's that bad?
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in his lifetime.
You are standing in a place of eternal rest. Lighting candles and spray painting are strictly forbidden.
Why can't I talk to her?
Because Mom got really sick and had to leave. But I know she's watching you from on high and that she loves you very much.
Preston says that his dad died and he can still see him and talk to him whenever he wants.
Because Preston's dad, he didn't go to heaven like your mom.
Preston says his dad is in an even better place than heaven. He's at Arasaka.
Sweetie,
and he said if we had more money, then Mom could also be at Arasaka instead of in heaven. And then we could go and see her together every day.
Honey, I'm sorry.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
For cry out loud, Mendez.
Hey, so what exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle badge life too well. You made fun of him, so we stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was a tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
Right, because I like to bullshit badges in my spare time.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about the tortoise like it was a normal person.
How do you think Mendez would react if Barry admitted he was talking to animals?
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Damn it, Barry. Can't we just talk? Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. Remember it to this day. That little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all.
You look... wow.
That Johnny's wow? Or yours? When's he gonna show?
I'm just your driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car.
Aspirante del montón, pura mierda.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all.
He'll join us later.
See, you keep him on a short leash.
Wise beyond your years.
This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car.
Definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all?
You look... wow.
That Johnny's wow? Or yours? When's he gonna show?
He'll join us later.
See, you keep him on a short leash.
Wise beyond your years.
This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages.
Thank you.
Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there a million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. All right, V. Tell me what's going on. For real.
Meaning?
Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right.
Rogue?
Just taking it all in. A selfless Johnny Silverhand. Apparently you're a positive influence on him. Here we are.
Fuck. I don't believe it.
It really has been years. Managed to shut the whole thing down.
V, try to get inside.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Okay. Gotta be the past, this.
Guess we really are going to the movies.
Wham, bam, shalala.
Well done. Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector. Entrance is over here. Okay, looks like I found the projector.
Interesting.
You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running. Bushido 10, fade to black. Must be a classic by now. Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here. Let's get out of here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spots. Hop on up. Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
Sure, lured you to the movies so we could bang, by the way. It's technically a possibility, you know.
Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I do everything. Hey, what's this?
Nothing, it's just... Had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
You might be hiding something from me.
Johnny, there's a heap of things I'm hiding from you. But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue, I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body. But I'm here.
Johnny, I can't. It's not right.
Nina, not fair to V.
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Rogue's gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No, Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS News. In today's international segment, reports of hardship have emerged from Alaska. According to the Incorporated Press, corn harvests have dropped by 80% from last year's yields, the result of catastrophically heavy rains and floods plaguing the region. Local authorities are under obligation to provide nearly 80 million bushels of their crop to Biotechnica.
This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck of mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your boy's night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
Always did have some beef with him, didn't you?
Me? Nah. He's the one who couldn't decide whether to fuck me or boot me out of the band.
Clash of the Titan Visionaries.
Problem with Care was he had a dick, meaning I wasn't interested. But he was missing the balls. Only posed as a rebel to fit in. Actually desperate not to step on any toes. Arasaka's especially.
You get along any better with the rest of the band?
Others didn't give a rat's dick about me. Nancy just enjoyed controlling us. Treated us all like sex-scavenging half-wits. Which was kinda true for Henry, actually. Tried to get with Denny. Thing was, those two rarely shared the same state of consciousness at once.
So, I gotta hit Carrie's digs. Look around. Critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I wanna know.
Mm-hmm. First Rogue, now Carrie. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Carrie.
Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first. We gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
The hell is this freak tech? Ugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
Acts like that run us many eddies?
Forget it, we couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave. Probably the only actual necessity in this whole pad. that he sits here and thinks the fuck I need all this shit for. I'll give him that one. Thank you. beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay.
Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable.
Keep playing. No. That is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
This a test? Could just play you another song.
Answer me.
Told you to leave, Samurai. Go your own way. Clearly I was right, as I often am.
Johnny fucking Silverhand. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that. So you changed a bit. Nice rack. Sporting a new style?
Yeah, kinda. What about you?
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. All right. Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
Long as you tell me what you got in your throat.
Always did complain I couldn't carry a tune.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but you know, he's off today. Miguel... what am I... Not your biz, June. Sit down. Start talking.
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Cause if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Listen. Judge Johnny? For yourself.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
Uh-huh. And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
Who's that?
Louise. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her. Gave her my house in Tokyo, cars, kids. Yeah.
Worked out pretty well for you too, then. Never did get what Denny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Denny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had an Ed to our name.
Nancy, control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man. Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope. Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts too? Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you. Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I managed fine without you.
Fuck me. Got no answer to that. Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
Could track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together, you know, jam or something.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent and a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track him down.
Bess Isis. Damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you died. Sure she would've welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
You want to bring Samurai back?
Nah, no. Could do one gig, play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this?
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new output.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay! Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no. We don't have much of a choice, though. How am I...
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have fun, at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear? Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Carrie needs this concert.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? I mean, Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Wanna talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Carrie Uridine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totentons.
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly. Do I know you? Well?
Don't talk to me.
Starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Taunton tenants. Except Nancy.
Your fucking spleen! Gunner! Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that. Start moving. Taunton tens too? Fuck yeah. Third floor. Press the button. My fingers are numb.
Come on, up you go.
Hear that? Tinnitus today. Aye, guys. This one I like. Later.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
Survived Royce. We'll deal with her too. Exactly what I fucking mean, Chum. Remember that tape from All Foods? That's the Rimbo who did Royce. No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here. You the one?
Looking for Bess Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Yeah. What, anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a neck in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk!
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out for...
You the one in charge now?
Yeah! Puzzled?
Never heard of you, Zol.
You'll get your chance!
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
Work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
Gotta talk, sure. I'll take you.
Too easy this is going.
Worry later, find Nancy first.
To be honest, should be thanking you.
For what?
Getting Royce out of the way was about time. Worked out pretty well for me, too!
No problem, anytime.
Playing this venue.
I already said I...
Music media, yeah, you said. How about we mix it up? You tell us who really sent you. Latinos? Corpo suits?
Why in fuck's name would they?
You tell me. How in the fuck you search her, Tundar? That she still managed to call for help!
Shit, that's Nance. Shh, did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone, I don't even know her.
But we do! And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it!
Just... It's showtime!
Stop!
Thanks.
Let's get her out of here.
So, who are you?
V. Carrie Iridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this. Uh-uh. Must have spent too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about Samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me, I'll get us out of here. Elevator, over there. Let's go!
Fear.
Car's outside. You all right?
I've had better days. That gunkette was sure I was a goddamn spy. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it.
Why'd you come here? Really?
Wanted to do a story on the music at the Totentanz.
No wonder Patricia didn't buy your story.
Oh,
it could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Cargo like this, hope it gets us there. One piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You.
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. Got this. Trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Eh, not a problem. Not as far as I can see. Right, so the concert? Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
The closest thing to a glacier you'll taste. All it takes is
a city. Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Ran into a few hiccups with the good folk from Maelstrom.
Fuck yeah! Listen, I caught Henry. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
You're gonna play with us, aren't you? You gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one, get in touch with administration at the North Oak Column Barrier.
Right.
Could be a trap. I'm checking it.
You have one last chance to comply.
Now out of my sight.
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. See, Carrie beat us here.
You fucking gawked?
Who, boy?
Danny, what?
Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here? This is really your house?
Good you're here. We got
this
a problem.
This is your fucking pool?
You're gonna pay for this, you piece of shit!
You bet I will! Just so I can come back again! Maybe then, you'll tell me why the hell you left me to die in the street!
Left you to die? Ugh, I wish you would fucking die! Why am I even standing here talking to you? Get the fuck out!
What, now? Already? No grand tour!
You drift off, or what?
Introduce me to the fam!
Go anywhere near them and you're dead! I kid you not, I'ma whack your fucking head off!
Oh, what? They don't know?
Don't know what? That I lost years of my life to a scop bag like you?
Yeah! Fuck. Is that how you remember it?
Remember a hell of a lot more than you.
Is this supposed to be Henry's surprise?
Yeah, I obviously missed a few beats. Looks like he was holding some sort of grudge.
So he flooded the pool with concrete.
Henry did often get emotional.
Know what happened between them?
From what I've come to understand, one day, Denny disappeared without a word, then hid from Henry.
I imagine that wasn't too hard in his state of mind, either out of it or in rehab.
Yep. That is, till I gave Henry her address.
What about the concert?
Haven't gotten a chance to ask Denny yet. Doesn't look good, though.
V, talk to them. Carrie'll just make it worse.
Not really my biz.
Go. They'll get past it in a sec. Carrie didn't piss all over himself out of joy when he saw me either.
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
Look, it's awkward. Carrie considers you both friends.
What a sensitive guy. Shit. Given he's the one who set this flaming turd bag on my doorstep.
We're bringing back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet. But no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No. No way. Either him or me. Choose.
Denny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Denny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. This is all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
So, it's either Henry or me.
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Denny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Maybe if someone had told me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful.
What are we doing?
Well, what's the plan? Well, what's the plan?
Rather jam with Henry.
I got exactly no problem with Denny joining us.
Should have thought of that sooner. Now get the fuck out of my sight, all of you! Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
What about Nance? She on board?
Yep. Putting it all together. So give us a holler when it's all set.
Nancy taking care of business. Just like old times.
Hop in. Give you a ride.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
All set up super sweet like tonight at the Red Dirt.
Talked to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
Couldn't get Denny to come around?
Nope. Tried my damnedest, but no. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Thank you.